White House, where it's not a quid pro quo. It's not a quid.
Katie, why is it called the inquiry, hashtag the inquiry, the beginning of your show, and not the inquiry?
Because I no longer live in London.
Did you have a conversation about whether to call it the inquiry or the inquiry?
Well, Keir Simmons called and he said, isn't it inquiry?
A lot of people were saying it's an inquiry.
It's an inquiry.
Do you think it's an inquiry?
It's an inquiry.
Okay.
I think it's an inquiry.
You're so fancy. Snobby.
Okay.
Yeah, I was going to do my show, but then you showed up, and it's 1:04.
You told me to come. I'm here to capture the moment in which the show happens.
I was told that if I put my hair up like this before I do my show, that when I take it down, it'll be full of body. I have my reservations about this plan.
I think it looks good. I've never quite seen it like that. But anyway, you were talking about the intro. What
it's
you got?
Day 25 of the impeachment inquiry. And
should I let you concentrate?
You know, listen, we're going to tell you what's happened so far and the narrative that's being woven in these House committees.
This is that new thing you have called
the inquiry.
The inquiry. The inquiry.
Hashtag the inquiry. This is a CBS promo for an MSNBC show.
Yeah, I'm going to put it out there for you.
Love it.
All right? I got vast reach. All right, I'll let you work.
Thanks.
Hold it down. Oh, yeah, it's doing it now. Okay.
Just do a video on your regular phone.
No, I have it with stained glass. I like the heart. Go, take
right,
the hair down.
See if it works.
Yeah, take the hair down. Whoa!
Did it work?
I think it looks great. That's nice. Don't cut on the balcony, though. It's going to ruin it.